located at the mouth of the Niagara River, where it meets Lake Ontario, lies Niagara-on-the-Lake. Known for its historical significance, well-preserved 19th century architecture, beautiful turn-of-the-century hotels and inns, as well as its wineries, gardens, restaurants, and attractions, this charming community has rightfully earned its reputation as one of Canada's prettiest towns. Walking around Niagara-on-the-Lake is like taking a journey back in time. The town's history dates as far back as the 18th century, when it served as the first capital of Upper Canada. As a significant military and administrative center during the War of 1812, Niagara-on-the-Lake has many stories to tell. Significant battles between the British and the Americans were fought here. It was here that Laura Secord made her famous 20-mile walk to warn the British of an impending attack by the Americans. And to this day, Niagara-on-the-Lake still feels like a British outpost. The old-world charm, the gardens, the inns, all give this town a distinct character and provide a sharp contrast to its neighboring town of Niagara Falls.